It's time to make every Starbucks drink ever, and today we're doing a sweet cream cold brew. But I'm not just gonna pour the sweet cream and then call it a day. We're gonna make the sweet cream. Schwa-boom. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take 13 pumps of vanilla. If you notice, it's already in here. I realized partway through that I was like, crap, I can make a video, so shout out to me and my ADHD. Next, we're gonna add 2% to the tall line and then heavy cream to the max.
2% heavy cream to the max.
Then you pour it in your pitcher. If anybody's wondering why I put sweet cream in a dirty pitcher, I didn't. I just re-poured it back in, cause you gotta get that shot. Alrighty. So we're just doing a tall cup, so we're gonna do one pump of vanilla. Add cold brew to the top line. Add ice to just below the rim. And my favorite part, ooh, this is the part where I review it, but I have this every day. Whoa, shocker, it's delicious. Look at me, I'm amazed.